अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आज हम पढ़ेंगे मेथड्स ऑफ साइकोलॉजी। साइकोलॉजिस्ट यूटिलाइज अ वैरायटी ऑफ मेथड्स इन एक्वायरिंग नॉलेज अबाउट बिहेवियर। इफ़ वी वांट टू इन्वेस्टिगेट द रोल ऑफ मोटिवेशन इन लर्निंग, फॉर एग्जांपल, वी मे सेलेक्ट टू डू अ लेबोरेटरी स्टडी यूजिंग द एक्सपेरिमेंटल मेथड। इफ़ ऑन द अदर हैंड वी आर कंसर्न्ड विद लर्निंग अबाउट द बिहेवियर ऑफ मॉब्स, then obviously some other method is required. In case of this type, we would probably make as many objective observation of mob behavior as possible. In another instance, the psychologist may be interested in the effects of early family experiences in mental illness. For a problem of this type of the research would involve the collection and study of case histories. Also, there is a great diversity in subject matter of psychology, but there is a limited number of research methods used in subfield of psychology. The research methods include observational method, field study, diebook and biographical, clinical method, survey method, experimental method, interview method. Observational method. Psychologists often rely on observation for knowledge of certain aspects of human nature. For example, consider the problem of tracing the mental and behavioral development of the individual from conception to maturity. The process raises many intricate questions about the influence of heredity and environment. The condition of favorable to normal growth and the factors that produce such abnormalities as delinquency and insanity. Some of the questions can be clarified experimentally. Test and laboratory method can be used to measure the stages of development reaches at particular age and for determining the upward curve of growth. Observation may be of two types: subjective observation, objective observation. Subjective observation is a procedure used to study the subject's mental process, like thinking, feeling, sensation, etc. Vundert was the founder of structuralism school of thought. He used this method to study the structure of mind. In observation, people were presented with a stimulus such as bright green object of a sentence printed on a card and asked to describe in their own words in as much detail as they can. तो वीडियो अच्छी लगे तो लाइक कीजिए, शेयर कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए।